Hello everyone, welcome to SRN Knowledge Center. I am Maya Sharma, Science Faculty at SRN International School, Jaipur. Today I will explain you about components of food. We have already learned that the food we eat is made of certain components that are essential for the normal growth and development of a body. These components of food are called nutrients. The various nutrients present in food help our body in different ways. These components are carbohydrates, protein, fats, vitamins, and minerals. In addition, our body also needs water and refuse. Let us have a brief understanding over the nutrients. Carbohydrates. Carbohydrates are also called energy-giving food. It is the main source of energy. It is made of carbon, hydrogen, and oxygen. There are two types of carbohydrate, sugar and starch. Sugar, it is a simple carbohydrate having sweet taste. Source of sugar are glucose, sugarcane, milk, fruits, etc. Starch, it is a complex carbohydrate. Source of starch are wheat, maize, potatoes and rice, etc. Proteins, it help in our body growth and repair the tissues. That's why proteins are called bodybuilding food. It is made of oxygen, carbon, hydrogen and nitrogen. We get protein from milks, eggs, meat, fishes and all kinds of pulses. Fats. Fats are our energy bank which provide high amount of energy than carbohydrate to the body. It is made of carbon, hydrogen and oxygen. Fats are stored in the body and energy can be obtained from it. When required by body, it keeps our body warm. Fat can be obtained from both plants and animals. Our brain will not be able to function properly if we do not consume fat at all. But too much of fat-rich food can make us overweight and finally leads to obesity. Sources of fats are milk, butter, eggs, oils, fishes, etc. Vitamins. Vitamins are complex organic compounds which are essential for the growth and maintenance of our body. It does not provide energy. They protect us from various diseases. We get vitamins from milk, eggs, fishes, fruits, sprouts, pulses, vegetables, etc. On the basis of their solubility, vitamins are divided into two main groups: fat-soluble vitamins and water-soluble vitamins. Fat-soluble vitamins are absorbed in the body fat and used when required, like vitamin A, D, E, and K. Water-soluble vitamins cannot be absorbed in the body when they are in excess amount, like vitamin B and C. Minerals. Minerals are required by a body in a very small quantity. They are essential for the growth and maintenance of teeth and bones. Important minerals are iron, calcium, sodium, phosphorus, iodine and potassium. Refuse. It is also called dietary fibers. It is the part of food derived from plants which does not contain any nutrients but keep our digestive system healthy. It helps to prevent constipation. It also helps in retaining water and maintaining healthy cholesterol of the body. Source of refuse are whole grains, fruits, pulses, vegetables and nuts, etc. Water. Water is not considered a nutrient, yet it is essential for our survival. About 70% of our body weight is water. Water is important for several reasons. It helps our body in absorbing nutrients. It helps in transporting substances inside our body. It helps in throwing out waste from our body in the form of urine and sweat. It helps in regulating our body temperature. We need to drink 6 to 8 glasses of water daily to stay healthy. So we have learned that all the nutrients are necessary for the growth of body and the maintenance of good health. I hope you understood this chapter. Thank you. If you liked the video and found it helpful, then please like, share and subscribe the channel. Thank you.